Hello everybody and welcome back to my Let's Play of Bully.
You look a little scrambled.
Last time we did a mission that we failed. And in this episode I'm going to go to the beach house over here for the first time in the history of our sport.
Ooh.
Yes, I want to exit. Is there like booze back here or something? Take. How's this vandalism? This is mine. You bastard. You bastard. Bastard game. In here, we can change our clothes. Which actually... Boxing. There we go. Now we... Ah! Fuck. I did not save the... thing. There. Now we look like a champion. We look like a champion fighter. Okay, now we can, wait, I did not go to, can I go inside the lighthouse, or something? Okay, there's where we can save if we really want to. No, I don't want to take that. Destroy! Okay, now we're going to go to bed. On a really shitty mattress.
Alright, idiots, let's go!
Make sure I'm full health and fuck glasses. Cause I look like a champion. Okay, I'm back at the mission.
I'm sorry, mission. I'm sorry.
You think I'm dumb? Who's on now?
I'm dumb.
Okay, I'm back to where I'm back at the house. Now. Oh, he's the one that took me down. Yeah! Kick you in the ass. He vanished.
Go out there and find the miscreant.
Russell! Holy shit, like every single prep is out here. Holy shit, the big fucker's here. Oh, leg sweep. Thank you, Hobo, for teaching me that. Oh, and... Yeah! I did it! You did it, you did it. Boxing challenge. Give me your fucking bike. This is a shit bike. Okay? This bike is crap. Commit suicide, my fellow bite. Ah, fuck.
Can you help me, sir?
You think a Bullworth HR people want to give a felon?
I don't like violence.
You can actually fight Pete.
So how do I do it, Pete?
Do what? Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, no, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. Now what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
It's snowing! Holy shit! It's... Ah, you fuck. Oh god, I just hit an officer with a... It's snowing! Yeah! Yeah, we're gonna beat him.
You and me, Biff.
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing, may the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, Pauper. Of course, the best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
Yeah, and we'll see who wins then. If I win, you clean my shoes. Oh, fuck. Ah, time's up. Damn it.
There's another round after this.
watching a good match.
Move like a bee. Sting like a bee.
Hopkins, you're such a wimp. Hopkins, you're pathetic. No wonder Hopkins is still standing. Life would be so much better, you know? Come in, Bam!
Come on. Beat him before the round gets over. Come on. Yeah! Oh, right at the last second. Whew. Even if I didn't, I would have the rest of the round.
Who's the baddest? Me! Who's the toughest? Me! Who's the man? Me! Me, losers! Me! The champion, number one! I killed the best! I will beat the rest!
Yeah. What have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff. He's our new champion.
What?
He's the new champion.
Yeah, come on. Come on, man.
Woo! You disgust me.
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat. Gentlemen. Are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yep. And now it just turns into an all-out brawl. Yeah. Biff is still like dead. And now boss fight time. You and me now.
Give me a hand in here, boys.
Where the fuck did you come from? How many fucking preps are there? Look how many preps I've killed. Thank you. No! Damn it! Yeah!
Who's the boss now? I can't hear you, rich kids. Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question.
You are...
Louder!
You are...
That's right. Me. Now you girls, learn to play nice. You understand?
Yeah!
Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids. So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson?
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he can help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Oh, it's nasty. His neck looks weird.
Greetings, friend.
Oh! Kicked his ass! Yeah. Bring me to class, prefect. Oh, my hand. Oh, my hand hurts now.
Not too shabby, Hopkins. All right. You're getting
somewhere now. Shutting up and working? It works. You're showing promise.
Yeah. I did that. Yeah, I get an awesome BMX now. Now,
all right.
Now, you want to know one thing that I really want?
Why am I still here?
I'll cut to it. One thing that I really want is this scooter right here. This scooter right here is what I want. I only have one ticket. But I can either do this or get the scooter, or I can get the go-kart. Which I'll probably most likely get the go-kart, but I don't know. You guys can comment below what you want me to get, if you really want to, but yeah. Now, fuck you.
Take a chance. Play the game.
Where is this race? Yeah, over here. Okay, so here is the first go-kart race. Yeah! These guys are like fucking catching up. Ha! He crashed. God, these go-karts are really fast in this game. The scooter is fast, but this is faster than the scooter. And also, if you're in the scooter and you don't have like a helmet, the cops will try to bust you like the prefects do. And it just it's really annoying.
I always knew if I could do it.
Crash helmet. And now there are...
Da, 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 da. Da, da, da.
And for now, we're just gonna go into town. Well, see ya. I'm Soul. If you liked it, please comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Once when I get out. See ya.